whether it is traveling for work or for vacations or getting things delivered, aeronautics plays a role in that. And so one of the things we're looking at is called advanced air mobility. That is an air taxi that would be able to commute the ideas from like a rooftop downtown into a neighboring suburb or to the airport, and be able to reduce your commute time as well as do it fully on battery power.
In addition to that, we're developing some new technologies for hybrid electric turbofan engines. So with that, you can sort of think of it almost like your hybrid electric cars, but for large commercial vehicles. So one of the key things that we could see coming out of this is a substantial reduction in the amount of noise and a significant reduction in the overall fuel that is needed for commercial aviation, and providing a direct connection to improve our overall environment.
I work on the X-57 Maxwell, which is an experimental aircraft. It started as a fuel-burning aircraft, and we are making it fully electric. So we're putting battery packs in it. We are replacing the engines with electric motors, and that first flight is going to happen in the next 6 months, actually. And then the goal is to eventually be able to completely reduce emissions and get to a fully electric aircraft.